Really good, man. Like, you know, I do a lot of things with a lot of other families, and you know, my father started this in a way where he taught us to help other people's family. And you know, my family's been like that since I was young. I'm Korean. My mom's always, you know, brought people from the neighborhood to our house, and I think, you know, I carry that with me in what I do, and I just pray that I'm able to carry on the legacy that my father and my mother was able to start with me, which is, you know, help the community and the village that you're in, and just, you know, be a part of it. You know, help others and just celebrate each other. So, you know, I don't come from a big family that just always gets around each other. So to be able to have Shauna and then Zoe and her family to come together and have all my family, which is Frank and Greg and Marlon and everybody else to be here, it mean a lot to me. So that's pretty much what I think, you know, today represents, is just family coming together and just keeping the legacy alive that my parents have started, which is, you know, be a village, be a community.
Take those monies and spread across families. My sister Hattie and Luna, nephews, cousins, and TT. Eric, the rest of B for whatever she wants to do. She might start an institute, she might put poor kids in school. My stake in Rock Nation should go to you. Leave a piece for your siblings to give to their children too. Title to champagne, do say I like to see a nice piece, fund ideas for people who look like we. We gon' start a society within society. That's major, just like the Negro League. There was a time America wouldn't let us ball. Those times are now back, it's now called Afrotech.
This is a video, I'm just recording.
Ah, okay.